Welcome to this beautiful new listing located at 1702 Leonard Street, right in the middle of Harrison. The high school is just over this hill. Nobody knows that this home is here. It sits on over 2 acres, was custom built in 1992 by the seller, features 3 bedrooms or 4, 3 full bathrooms. Let's go check this place out. As you come in through the front door, you are gonna walk into this great living room, dining room, and open kitchen space. The living room features a lot of natural light, a door that takes you out to your back deck overlooking your 2 acres, and a wood-burning fireplace. This kitchen is wonderful. Great size, great space, and look at all of the cabinets. The main level of the home features a split bedroom floor plan. Let's go take a look at the primary bedroom. The primary bedroom is very large and spacious, has a door that takes you out to your back deck so you can sip your morning coffee, and look at this wonderful ensuite bath. The primary bathroom has a huge vanity featuring his and her sinks, a jetted tub, and another closet. This side of the home has 2 great guest bedrooms and a full bath featuring a tub shower combo. The basement is like a whole nother home. It comes complete with a full kitchen, a 3rd full bathroom, and there's even a 1-car garage. It is so peaceful here, full of sounds of nature at 1702 Leonard Street. Sitting on over 2 acres, this beautiful 2,600 square foot home is ready for its new owner. Give me a call and let's come take a look. Welcome home.